Well, take a look at this tonight. The semi-truck that got stuck in Minnesota needed some help, but some real horsepower. A pair of 13-year-old Belgian draft horses hooked onto the truck to help pull it up an icy driveway. Well, after a few heaves, the strong horses stammered forward, pulling the truck behind them. Now, the couple who owns the horses says they're used to working really hard around the ranch, and they even pull a sleigh or two this time of year.
That's horsepower
there. Of course.
Horsepower, you bet. Well, it's a